Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today, we're diving into some exciting news for international graduates looking to settle in British Columbia. Starting January 2025, BC is introducing three new provincial nominee program, PNP, streams specifically for international graduates. Let's explore what these new streams entail and how they can benefit you. Before going to the topic, please consider subscribing to our channel. We will bring more videos related immigration and educational videos to make your immigration journey easier. Three new PNP streams, Bachelor's, Master's, Doctorate. British Columbia is set to launch three new PNP streams for recent graduates with Bachelor's, Master's, and Doctorate degrees. These streams aim to create clearer pathways for recent graduates to obtain Canadian permanent residence and improve their employment prospects across the province. Eligibility criteria for new PNP streams. To be eligible for these new streams, you must have graduated from an eligible post-secondary institution in British Columbia within the last 3 years. Let's break down the specific requirements for each stream. Bachelor's Stream 1. International Postgraduate Stream. The International Postgraduate Stream is tailored for international students who have completed their studies in British Columbia. This stream offers a pathway for these graduates to obtain permanent residency in the province, thereby contributing to the local economy and workforce. Bachelor's degree from eligible institutions full-time, indeterminate job offer in BC. First, the Bachelor's Stream. Recent graduates with bachelor's degrees must have an eligible, full-time, indeterminate job offer in British Columbia. Master's Stream, master's degree in any field. Next, the Master's Stream. Graduates with master's degrees in any field must have a full-time job offer in a skilled occupation that lasts at least 1 year. Doctorate Stream, PhD graduates or candidates full-time job offer in a skilled occupation. Finally, the Doctorate Stream. This stream is for graduates and PhD candidates of doctoral programs who have a full-time job offer in a skilled occupation. Asterisk, important details, no list of eligible occupations, no list of approved programs competition within each stream. Here are some important details. The new streams will not be limited to a list of eligible occupations or approved programs. This means graduates from any field of study with job offers in any occupation may be eligible. Also, competition for invitations to apply, or ITAs, will be within each stream, so you'll only be competing with others holding the same credential. Skills Immigration in BC. The Skills Immigration Program in BC, which includes the BC PNP, uses a points-based system to rank and select eligible candidates. If you receive an ETA through the BC PNP, you'll have 30 days to submit your application. Application process, pay application fee, submit required documents. Once you submit your application, you'll need to pay the application fee and provide all required documents. The BC PNP scores candidates based on various factors such as work experience, language proficiency, and the wage of your job offer. Conclusion, opportunities for international graduates in BC. In conclusion, these new PNP streams in British Columbia are a fantastic opportunity for international graduates to obtain permanent residence and contribute to the province's economy. Stay tuned for more updates, and if you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.